यू आर ब्रेव देन यू बिलीव, स्ट्रॉन्गर देन यू सीम, स्मार्टर देन यू थिंक. व्हाट्सअप यूट्यूब फैमिली, दिस इज अविनाश विद ऑफिशियल फिटनेस अभी. टुडे इज द टॉपिक, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर टॉपिक इन फिटनेस इंडस्ट्री इज क्रिएटिन. इन दिस वीडियो आई जस्ट कवर थ्री पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक. फर्स्ट इज विथ स्मॉल इंट्रो इन ब्रीफली वे. सेकेंड वन आई जस्ट कवर साइंस बैकग्राउंड, हाउ दे इट सिंथेसिस इन अवर बॉडी. थर्ड वन, what was the benefit when we use. So we all know creatine is a substance that is found in our cell or a body. So what was the work of creatine? It is a most popular among athletes and the bodybuilders to use for enhance their performance and enhance their strength when they are lifting any high intensity workout. So after that we have to know about how they synthesize in our body with the science background. So we have to go in silent environment so that you can know easily very well. Here we go. Finally, all set up. Shall we continue with creatine synthesis? So, creatine is basically nitrogen-containing compound combined with phosphate to burn a high-energy component in which is stored in your muscles. So, basically, creatine making three amino acid. First is arginine, second one glycine, and third one methionine. We have to know about only two things. First is arginine, which is the waste product, means your finally end of your amino acid, which is completely done. So there's the arginine, which is the waste product, which is excreted in the urine. So these are the urine cycle. We have to know about first glycine, that then you have to understand how the arginine will be work. So glycine making a formed a unit acetic acid. So this is help to making a creatine to synthesize in pancreas, kidney and liver. Okay, so after that synthesize, making a creatine phosphate, which is burning a high energy and making giving a strengthening power in your muscles so that you can do more activities. So it is helped to making a more quickly ATP. That's why you are doing energetic and making a additional add in your work. So after that these process, creatine phosphate overall complete done, then after that creatinine will make. So creatinine work in the wasting, it is the overall chemical wasting breakdown of phosphate. So it is the goes in the arginine, which is making arginine, and these are the urine cycle, which is excreted with the urine. So it is the overall concept behind the creatine synthesis. If we are talking about the benefits, so first benefit is enhance your performance, means you're enhancing your strength and recovery as well. So second will be insulin growth factor, means your anabolic hormones will be raised, means IGF, your insulin growth factor will be raised. And third one, which is your protein synthesis, your protein breakdown will be decreased. Why? When we are using a creatine, it is a muscle mass. So your protein, which is help to break down your muscles, whenever its muscle mass will be increased, your protein breakdown will be decreased. That's why the protein breakdown is decrease. I hope guys clear all the points. First, I just introducing the creatine. Second one, how the synthesize in our body. And third one, what was the benefit. So I hope you like my video. Subscribe my YouTube channel, Official Fitness Abhi. So stay tuned with us, Official Fitness Abhi. Sign off. We'll be right back.